making mobility devices less obvious. Dina Bear shows us the latest design that weaves function with fabric to help patients move again.
Right from the beginning, it's been a gait issue.
Paula Prentice was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis in 2003.
My left foot drags.
So as the signal is weaker to get to the muscle, then you see things like inability to pick up your toe.
I go very slowly on purpose. I do not want to fall.
For the last 4 years.
This is very strong cord that's used.
She's worn a simple device that helps keep her foot level.
It just keeps me from tripping. At this point, I just want to walk better.
And she wants to continue her active lifestyle.
Wow.
Hi, guys.
Whatever I can try that I think I can do, I do.
Go ahead.
Everything's on?
Yep.
Okay.
At the Shirley Ryan Ability Lab, she took something new for a test run.
It is a bionic legging that is designed to assist mobility.
Called the Psionic Neural Sleeve, the wearable delivers electrical stimulation to four muscle groups.
I don't think we totally know the limits of it, and we also know that it's not going to work for everybody.
The device is geared toward patients with MS, incomplete spinal cord injuries, and cerebral palsy.
It detects a movement and muscle activity, so it relies on some movement of the individual, at which point we have algorithms that trigger muscle stimulation to assist their movement where they need it.